Good morning, Stickley.
I'm Lacey.
And I'm Emma.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today is Tuesday, November 19th, and your lunch is spicy chicken pot stickers, pepperoni pizza, deli salad, and a spicy chicken wrap.
Make sure to donate to the toy drive. Come in the morning before the bell in the hallway by the office. Make sure they are books, stuffed animals, or used toys.
Don't miss out on the 30th limited edition yearbook. Get your yearbook today. Deadline is December 18th. Yearbooks are $40 a piece.
And now, on to our sports team.
I'm Ian.
And I'm Zach.
And we're the sports team. Volleyball has a game at Shepherd today.
Softball has a game versus Shepherd today.
Baseball has a game at Shepherd today.
Badminton has a game versus Shepherd today.
Cardinals play the Seahawks at 2:25 p.m. Sunday.
The Suns play the Magic today at 7 p.m.
On Friday, the Suns lost to the Thunder 83-99.
Sunday, the Suns lost to the Timberwolves 117-120 off a game-winning shot from Julius Randle.
Now to the weather team.
Hey Stapley,
I'm Gabby,
and I'm Scarlett,
with the weather. Today is a cool and sunny day,
with the high of 68,
and low 43.
For more information,
look out your window.
Make sure you're drinking plenty of water,
and staying hydrated.
Have an amazing day, Stapley!
I'm Lacey.
And I'm Emma.
And we're asking, how many bones have you broken? Think about that safely.
I'm Gabby and I'm here with...
I'm Mrs. Armstrong.
How many bones have you broken?
I broke my clavicle when I was born. And then I tore my ACL, MCL, and meniscus when I was 15, and again at when I was 21.
Wow. I'm Gabby, and I'm here with
Becky, the nurse, and Jolie, the health assistant.
And we're asking, how many bones have you broken?
One. My right arm.
How did you break it, Becky? Want to know?
When I was in fifth grade, I was out getting pulled on a giant tractor tube by an ATV in the snow. And we took a turn really fast and the tube swung around and hit a tree and I broke my arm. And we were in the middle of nowhere and it was painful.